Rick Ware Racing is ever expanding, with the NASCAR Cup Series at the center. Next up, premier sports car racing in the IMSA WeatherTech Series, RWR has deep roots in road courses and sports cars, starting in the 1980s with Rick Ware himself, behind the wheel.
Maybe the most significant era in the history of the IMSA WeatherTech Sports Car Championship. The planning, the anticipation, and it all sees green right now!
Third to be added is the NTT INDYCAR Series, earning several podium finishes as well as pole position in their very first year.
It's ready to go for a new racing season! Fantastic! Romain Grosjean, the NTT P1 winner!
In search of more speed, Rick Ware Racing then landed in the NHRA Top Fuel Series, with Clay Milliken in the number 51 machine. The team so far has three impressive wins in 2023.
As they head to the finish line stripe, it's Clay Milliken!
Clay Milliken has picked up his third race victory.
It's amazing for everybody on this Rick Ware team.
We just won another Wally.
Thank you. This was huge.
With four-wheeled racing covered, RWR set their sights on two. By entering the inaugural World Supercross Series, the team dominated the first-ever global Supercross championship title with multiple wins.
Checkered flag, Shane McElrath wins the British GP. It's a great weekend for Rick Ware Racing.
Rick Ware Racing, he has just found his groove here in World Supercross.
Following the success of their world championship, Rick Ware Racing found yet another home with the AMA American Flat Track Series. The team won several events with rider Breyer Bauman, marking the first win for KTM.
Super Twins, here comes Breyer Bauman on the inside.
Unbelievable ride by Breyer Bauman.
The KTM from Rick Ware Racing.
Sending shockwaves through the paddock, Rick Ware Racing deciding to expand their motorsports effort towards the American Flat Track Series.
Honestly, it's a dream of mine to welcome a new guy like Rick Ware into the sport and all of his partners. It means a lot to us to have someone have faith in us, but also want to be a part of American Flat Track.
First victory for KTM, the Progressive American Flat Track Championship. What an amazing couple of minutes.
Rick Ware Racing continues to grow and aim high in all aspects of motorsports, making several new hires across all teams, with big plans for 2024 and beyond.